يا لغتي عربية حسبي بأنك منطقي وبياني عربية قلبي.
They're quoting a text from the Quran. Is it irrelevant then as well?
Which text?
The text that they're going by.
Okay, show me one text that is
going to
Surah 9-5.
I will give you £1,000 cash.
Open it, open it, open
it. It's a challenge. This is a challenge.
Surah 9.
Can I
look, you can do what you're propagating on your YouTube channel. Surah 9, Ayah 5.
Today is your janazah.
Surah 9, Ayah 5.
Listen, I make a challenge. Can I make my challenge?
No.
Man, let me make my challenge.
I'm not gonna
you're
going
to win money.
I'm not going to let you out.
I will give this guy.
Yeah, you're going to win it, mate. You're going
to
win it.
You're
going to prove here you will win it.
I might do.
You're using certain words, certain actions to go fool your people.
Can I make my point?
No one's getting fooled,
bro. Don't be fooled.
Of course you can. Can I make my point?
Read Surah 9, Ayah 5.
You've been fooled by millions of...
Okay, my challenge...
Answer the question. Answer the question.
What do you do? Can I speak?
Bro, why are you coming and coming to tell me? I'm asking it. That's exactly what I'm just saying.
Is this what Jesus teaches?
Me to talk?
He goes, Jesus says, love your enemies. Man, let your enemies talk. Forget it. Don't love me.
There is several times Jesus is calling upon the Father. Several times Jesus is calling upon the Father.
Yeah.
Why would Jesus still claim that he is
because
the Father?
He came as a man. So if he came as a man, you mean man mean the Father.
God came as a man.
Yes. That's what exactly.
Who was looking after the world?
Yeah. Well, there's the Father and the Holy Spirit.
There was more than one God. You said there was one God. So who was when God came into Jesus? When God, we are counting now. I'm sure you can count. When God came into Jesus, so there was no God anymore.
Wait. So you're saying,
I'm a Christian.
I'll answer it the way I want it. Is that okay? The way I want it. First and foremost, Allah's love is conditional. It's not unconditional. The love of God in the Bible is conditional, not unconditional. Okay? No? No?
What's the meaning?
Shall I show you?
What's the meaning of love?
Love is to have affection.
Okay, what's the opposite of love?
Hate.
No. No, it's to not love.
What's that?
Bam. Hadouken. Boom. Okay, 61.
What is the meaning of not love?
61.
Can I respond to that?
61-6.
Can I respond to that?
Man, you're making 61.
Okay, let me respond to that. According to him, the opposite of love is not to love. And it's not hate. What do you mean? Wait. Does hate mean love? Does hate mean love?
Hate means not to love.
Thank you. So I was right. Okay, let me ask you this.
But the Lord Jesus.
Wait a minute.
Who are you going to see in heaven?
No, wait a minute. Mark. I know you want to evade this question.
No, I won't. Who are you going to see in heaven?
Allah.
And what does he look like?
I don't know.
Well, I do.
Really?
What's his name?
Allah.
But that's not a name, that's a title.
Oh, what is your God's name in the New Testament?
The Lord Jesus Christ.
Is that the title?
Yeah.
That's the title?
No. That's his name. What? Jesus is a name.
Oh, where's the Father's name?
Father is a title.
What's the Father's name?
Father is a title.
What's his name?
Father is
what
a title.
What is his name?
Jesus.
Father's name is Jesus?
Lord Jesus Christ.
No, what is the Father's name?
Father's name, but he was called Yahoo.
Yahoo? Did he just say Yahoo? Oh my God.
Jesus. No. Jesus of the new was...
No. He's 100% man. He's 100% God.
He was 100% man, 100% God.
No.
So where were God?
He was 100% God.
So you can't switch.
No, he can switch.
Whatever, however you want. So you can just speak as God only. You can use God, the God full power, or you can be man and never use the God.
So do you believe that... Do you believe that God is a man?
Well, yeah, and no.
Did the Father die?
Sorry?
Did the Father die?
No.
Okay, you said the Father is the Son.
No, I didn't say that. You said that.
Well, earlier you said, what is the name of the Father?
No,
you said it's Jesus. And then I asked you very specifically, is the Son the Father? It's on tape, bro.
No.
It's on tape.
No,
go and watch it. I'm not kidding.
No.
That's the reason I corrected you, that based on the Orthodox Christians, you did.
The Father isn't a Son.
You said
that. No.
He said it?
Go back.
He said it or not?
What do you say?
Three opposites of the one God.
My friend from Peru will tell you, if he doesn't edit that video, that he did say that. But anyway, look, once again, maybe you made a mistake in the heat of the moment. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. That's fine. Okay, so once again, what is the name of the Father in the New Testament?
In the New Testament?
Yes.
The Lord Jesus Christ.
There he goes. You see what I mean?
Yes.
You see what I mean? You keep saying the Father is not the Son, and then you give him the name of the Son.
I'm going to do a Trinity now.
So we've got three beings. The Father is fully God, the Son is fully God, and the Holy Spirit is fully God. That makes three.
I've done maths in university.
I defer to this guy. My maths is very poor. No, he's helping me.
One.
Yes.
Plus one.
Yes.
Plus one.
Yes.
Equals.
Come on.
Wait. Let me get a calculator.
We'll get a calculator. Because his maths isn't as great as all that.
One.
Plus one.
Plus one.
Oh, it's three. So that's three gods.
Yeah.
Each is fully God.
Easy. Are you gonna
each is fully God.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Okay. Do you have any nephews or children? Yeah. You have nephews?
Yeah. Yes.
How old are they?
Have you seen a newborn baby?
Yeah, I've seen
that. Do you think that newborn baby has the ability to differentiate between right and
right wrong? Please. The day is long. Take your time.
Yeah, but right or wrong, there's a difference there because
if you don't feed him, will it live?
One at a time, guys. Come on, one.
You do. You are born in sin, but it's not because you don't know. You don't know what sin is, and you don't sin. Because otherwise, if you give him a gun, he should be born again. That's not sin.
Give the baby a gun.
The baby doesn't even have strength to hold a bottle.
As an example,
you know. Yeah? Please don't become a father.
Yeah.
Because of a gun. That is the worst example I've heard. You know, give a baby a gun.
The brother asked you clearly, how can a baby?
And he prayed to God, take this cup away from me. If he was setting an example, he'll tell the disciples, come forward and see how I pray. But no, he didn't do that. He went away from them.
You're not too much. That's the point.
Oh, I know too much.
And you don't have no understanding.
And how did I explain? Why did you explain it to me?
Because
then?
You wouldn't have no understanding.
Why didn't you explain it to me?
If the Holy Spirit is not in you, you will never understand.
That's fine. I assume you have the Holy Spirit, so make me understand. Go on. Let's see if we can do that.
Okay, so you go to a machine right now.
Yeah.
Speak to the imam and say, listen. Take my Shahada, and instead of Muhammad, you say Ahmed.
Okay.
I bet we there's no God other than Allah, yeah. And Ahmed is his messenger.
Okay.
Can you say that?
I can, yeah.
Really?
No problem, because Ahmed is Muhammad. No problem at all.
Okay.
Okay. Can you say Emmanuel for Jesus? Show me who called Jesus Emmanuel in the New Testament. It's my turn now. Show me one man who called Emmanuel Jesus. Go on. Go on. Yes. Show me in the New Testament anyone who called Jesus Emmanuel. Boom. Hadouken. Hadouken.
Now. People like you, and one or two...
People like me?
Yeah, people like you, and one or two...
Oh, what do you mean?
I will answer the question and go back.
You said people like me. What kind of people am I?
Okay, because you are questioning.
Oh, I can't question
it. Anyway, let's go back to the question of Matthew. Mm-hmm.
No, the question was this. Do you believe...
I understand.
Do you believe...
Not what I believe.
It is.
No, it's not what I believe.
It is what you believe.
No.
It is what you believe.
No.
It is.
No. Put words
Victor,
in my mouth.
Victor.
You have the Gospel of Matthew. You want to prove that there is an error in the Gospel of Matthew.
I'm going to prove it.
Now.
Yes.
Now, this is the question.
Yes.
This is the question. Now. What Matthew saw...
We didn't see, did he? He wasn't there.
I said what Matthew saw.
Right.
He wrote there.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Now, you... you...
What about me?
You want to doubt it. Want to doubt it.
I want to know. Mm-hmm. No, I didn't say that. Right.
You want to doubt it.
Here's what we got to do. Victor.
Now.
Victor, you got to stop this. Okay. I'm asking you what you believe.
No, you can't ask me.
Why
I'm
not?
I'm God. I'm not God.
I'm asking you, God.
The person who saw it wrote it. The person who saw
it. Victor.
No,
Victor.
The person who saw it wrote it.
Victor.
Now, you
Victor.
Were not there.
Just read my book.
No.
Just read my book.
No, you were not there. Where are you?
Just read my book.
No.
I'm going to go eat.
Were you there?
I'm going to go eat.
Were you there?
Were you there?
Hmm?
Were you there?
But Matthew was there.
Who says Matthew was there?
The church says Matthew is there.
And who cares what the church says?
Yeah, because the church is there.
So?
Historically.
Exactly.
Historically.
Mark was there. Was Mark there?
Hold on. The church was there.
Victor,
you are not there.
Victor.
And I can prove to you that the church has been there from the beginning.
Prove nothing.
Which means... That's
which
why
means
I was asking about Pope so on and so forth. Yes, I can prove to
Victor,
you
Victor.
These people go Victor, back
please, Victor,
time.
Let's pass as friends. Nice
no,
let's pass as friends.
No.
Victor, let's pass as friends.
Is it a fallacy?
Let's pass as friends.
No, no. What I'm saying,
let's pass as
is
friends.
It true or not?
Are we going to pass as
is
friends?
Is it true or not?
How about me refuting you on the language itself? Okay. What does the word alima ya'lamu means in the classical Arabic dictionaries?
Okay, alima ya'lamu. From what you
no, 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 ya'lalulu. This doesn't
no,
work.
Sorry, no, excuse me.
He's gonna burn us in hell. He's gonna burn us in hell.
Hold on a second.
He's gonna burn us in hell. Fire! Are you gonna tell me, all these prophets failed.
So why don't you calm
down? Why would they fail?
Why don't you calm down and let's
no,
have
no.
a.
No.
Yakdibuna and yukadibuna. What you need to understand is this. If you see both of them reading with a dotless text, it's the same text. Same text. You can read. You can read both of the reading here. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْذِبُونَ وَيُكَذِّبُونَ.
لا. So you can't speak Arabic, so you can't access the books. Excuse me, calm down.
I don't actually believe what he believes.
What do you believe?
I'm a militant agnostic.
What does that mean?
It means I don't know. And I'll go further. I know I don't know.
And what does that mean then?
Well, listen to what I just
said. So if you don't know, do you concede then? If you don't know something and someone else has an opinion on the same subject, you are in no authority to say they're wrong.
No, I'm listening. I'm always listening. How can I not listen? I'm a militant agnostic.
I didn't say that.
Sorry? What did you say?
You see, that was ironic. You just said you're always listening. You didn't even listen to what I said. Yeah.
Yes or no? Do you believe something that you don't understand? Yes or no?
I understand. I don't understand a lot of things. I don't even understand you, man.
Okay, but you believe something that you don't understand. The argument is
in the beginning. It says in the beginning.
That's English. English.
Yeah.
Quote me the Hebrew.
It says in the beginning.
No. English. You translating in English. Quote me the exact Hebrew words.
Calm down. It says in the beginning, God.
No. This is English. Quote me the Hebrew, the original Hebrew. I'm not interested in English at this very minute.
Can you let me finish?
Can you quote the Hebrew, please?
Can you let me finish?
I will only if you quote the Hebrew.
No. Can you let me finish?
So let me quote the Hebrew.
No. Don't. Please don't. Don't.
Why not?
Please don't. Please don't. Because you're going to spoil my
ruin.
Please don't.
No, I'll tell you.
You ruin it.
Before you start.
No.
All right. Before you start. The claim is this. And
you're going to do this. You're going to carry on doing this rather than talk about it. Rather than defend your. Gotcha. Rather than defend your position, you're going to attack.
What's my position?
Well, I can tell you what your position is.
Tell me.
No, you tell me. No, I'm not.
I can tell you your position.
I thought, hang on, you're going to. You just asked me to do what you're doing. I'm not going to do that.
Can I answer you?
Yeah.
There is nothing that God cannot do.
Okay.
What is the thing?
Everything.
You said nothing. What is the thing?
You can't do everything.
You still
What's
don't
the
understand.
Point? I don't understand.
You don't understand.
What's the point?
The point is, I'm asking you to define thing. What
you
is the thing?
Can't do everything.
What is the thing?
Anything. Anything.
What is a thing?
You define it.
You define it. Okay. Non-thing and thing are antithesis to each other. You understand?
But no, nothing.
What is
but
the
nothing
of
is
thing?
Nothing.
Okay, what is the opposite?
Look, nothing is nothing.
Okay,
nothing don't exist.
I'm not saying nothing. I'm saying non-thing.
Nothing don't exist.
Non-thing.
Nothing don't exist.
Wait.
When you say nothing,
Okay.
When you say nothing, then you can't ask,
you
can we do
saying
it?
God.
Wait.
Okay. What is the thing?
I can't speak to this guy, man.
What is the thing?
You're making me crazy.
You are crazy.
Look,
am I crazy?
Let me tell you something.
You're making me crazy now.
Crazy. Listen.
You know, I went to a madhouse. All of them were saying you're crazy.
Listen.
When I walked in, look at this crazy
if
man.
If you spoke to the tree, the tree would reply at least.
No.
You're trying to confuse us. Yeah, I don't know why.
I'm confusing myself.
I'm telling you.
You are saying God can do anything.
Yes.
I'm asking, what is a thing?
Anything. Anything you say.
Define.
Can you define it? Nobody can define the thing. You're telling me. Can you define the thing? Can you define the thing?
Yeah. Thing means. Listen. Thing means anything that exists. It has properties.
According to who? No.
Thing.
According to who?
All philosophers on the planet. All philosophers. All thinkers.
I don't believe philosophers, though.
Okay.
I don't believe them.
So why are you using the term thing if you don't know what it means?
This is another question.
Allah. What it means in Arabic? Give me 3 minutes for Allah.
Allah.
Not Allah.
Allah.
Allah. Ala, Ala. Okay. Give me 3 meanings of Ala.
Yeah, go on.
That's your expert. Seriously?
That's your expert.
Even I know the meaning as being non-Arab.
What's the question?
Can God make a stone?
Yeah.
Look, God has made a stone.
Yeah.
And he's trying to lift it. He goes, this is too heavy.
Okay.
Can God do that?
He can do everything. God can do everything.
Is God all powerful?
He can do everything.
Is he all powerful?
I answered you. He can do everything.
Is he powerful?
He can do everything.
Is he all powerful?
He can do everything.
Is he all powerful?
He can do everything.
Okay, he's upset. He's upset.
All right, you ready? Yeah. So, so the 3 meanings are Allah, not Allah.
Is it Zah? No, not Allah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Quiet, quiet.
Don't
interrupt. Let him say. Let him say.
Calm down now, bro.
The idol in Mecca before Islam.
Not Allah. Before
Islam. Quiet. Don't correct him, wait. Let's see the expert.
He did not hear him.
Not our fault. Not our fault. Now they're asking you. Allah, the God. They're asking you Allah.
Not Allah. Not Allah.
So you don't know the meaning of Allah.
Allah. Not Allah.
Then what? Okay. Wait. Allah. How do you spell it?
There is Allah.
It's Allah. How do you spell it?
How do you spell it?
You can hear properly? The word is Allah. Okay, no answer.
It's not God.
Khalas, that's his time. That's the expert? Seriously?
That's your expert. Okay, there's a problem with you.
Look at the faces. Look at Mizzy.
Okay, wait.
What's the matter?
Wait. I want the spark on the wall.
Energy.
I want it next to my moose head.
It's always existed, eternally.
Oh, when I change your premise.
Hold on, it's energy,
what
yes.
What we have. Yes.
It's a cyclic universe.
Yes.
It comes and goes, comes and goes, comes and goes. It's the eternity.
Do you believe that?
No,
that's
point is, more than one
solution. No.
Well,
Chris,
it's more than one solution.
يا لغتي عربية حسبي بأنك منطقي وبياني عربية قلبي.